School districts across the region are closed today too. Fayette County schools among them. School leaders say at least 21 of its schools are dealing with power outages, no internet, and debris blocking access to campuses. Fayette County is not alone. We've got a full list of school closings on our website and right down here. They're scrolling at the bottom of your screen.